You guys, thanks for coming to the channel. I just want to say welcome to everybody for joining me today. I am so delighted to have you guys here today. Today we have here Ferrari. They have a new patent out, folks. United States, they did a patent application and they did it back in 2023, July the 27th. They filed it. And this is just amazing. Now, this a patent application publication for Verato. Publication, of course, US 2024-0034198A1. Vehicle with a movable driver station. Ferrari put out this applicant of a vehicle comprising a body, a seat assembly, comprising of a turn, a seat for a driver, and a guide coupled in the body into the seat assembly, so as to constrain the seat assembly relative to the body, allowing for a translation movement of the seat. Let's get to business, folks. You guys didn't come here for nothing. As you can see, this is the top of the seat assembly. And you see that the whole seat is right here. And then you see the seat sitting on a platform here. And boy, oh boy, this is something amazing. And right here is what you see is the motor moving the seat. Now, what's going to happen now is, as you can see, the driver is moving on this platform. Now, this thing is so amazing, folks. And what makes this amazing is that you're going to be able to control this seat through your cell phone. Or you can also do it in the car, and it's going to be done through servo motors in a seat that's going to be moving it from right hand, would you say left hand drive to the center, and also to the right-hand drive. So from left to right in the United States. But this is what you see. You see the illustration here. And folks, this is amazing. And we'll take a closer look so you can see everything working. And as you can see here, this is the driver sitting in the seat. And you can see the pedal box. And you can see the motors and everything else in the front, moving this and you see the position and you see how it moves from the rails here. I mean, this is something amazing, folks. Figure two. In figure three, you see that the seat is now in the center position, which is just something amazing, folks. Ferrari has done it, and this is a top view showing you the symmetry of the car and the seat in the left-hand drive. And now we see the seat in the center. And if you can remember this from the McLaren, now McLaren, the F1, and you see how it's made here, and you see how it's designed, and you see the different view you would have. This is something phenomenal, folks, that Ferrari has done this. But to be able to move it through an application on your cell phone before you even get to the car, and then you get to the car, there it is. You don't have to worry about doing it while you're getting in the car, but it's already there. So you just get in and get to the wherever the seat is positioned and buckle in and have a blast. And this right here is the whole motor system. You see the feet, the pedals, the pedal box, and you also see the motor, this being driven electrically and also hydraulically, moving the seats. And more than likely, you'll be able to do this before you even get to the car. All right, some people, you can just open the door on the left-hand side and just sit in and then press the button and move it over to the center, which will be easier because it's very hard. I think it would be very difficult to move into the center of the car from the driver's side. Everybody remember the difficulty that people had getting into the McLarens. when the driver's side is in the center seat, you have to crawl the roof. It's not really that comfortable. So I'm sure a lot of people are going to have the seat position in either the right-hand drive or the left-hand drive, and then just go ahead and just press the button and move over into the center to make it a real pleasurable and experience, unlike the McLaren F1, which really wasn't that pleasurable. And then when you had the rest here, but it's actually one of the most expensive cars out there, if I can think of. I think you can get one for 30 something million dollars now. And again, that is the whole box right here, folks. This is something else. And this is profound, folks. And this right here is all the literature from the vehicle with the movable driver station, cross-reference and applications, technical field, vehicle in particular sports vehicles for the use of road and track, of course, the art that's involved, to satisfy at least one need described above here, position of the driver's seats, description of the invention. The purpose is to achieve a motor vehicle as defined in Claim 1. The dependent claim defines particular embodiment of the invention. The brief description of the drawings, which when we look it over, the steering assembly, the pedals. This is amazing, folks. To get my breath back. This is something else is profound, folks. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys like, share, and subscribe, because this is some amazing information. It's amazing. I feel like going more over this, but I think this speaks for itself. So if you guys hung in here this long, I appreciate you guys hanging in here this long. But everything about it is self-explanatory. And also amazing. This is profound, folks. Thanks for watching. Remember, like, share, and subscribe, and have a fantastic day. I feel like talking about this more. It's hard for me just to conclude this. But it said the seat assembly, preferably comprises of an addition of a releasable locking device, configured to releasing the lock and the mobility of the base in relation. So what it does is actually locks the base in place. It's amazing. And so when you move the seat there, you will only be able to do it electronically, but when you get it to the center position, you will also hear this locking device that locks it in place so it can't move, so it's safe. And so I could imagine them making airbags and everything else, for this particular system. And I think that's what the locking base and everything else is involved. In case of motor vehicle accident, everything needs to be like click clack, and the airbags and everything else is going to work in conjunction with the placement of the driver, which is also going to be amazing. You guys, thanks for watching. Thanks for hanging in there. Remember, like, share, and subscribe, and have a fantastic day.